With the death of the Lancer earlier this year, Mitsubishi, once known for competing head-to-head with the best in the world on the rally stage, is attempting to make a new name for itself with SUVs. To that end, the Japanese automaker has revived the Eclipse name and placed it on a compact crossover. To avoid any confusion with the two-door Eclipse models that made appearances in the Fast and the Furious and Too Fast Too Furious, the machine is logically called the Eclipse Cross. Mitsubishi says it wanted to bring the Eclipse name back because it believes the crossover brings a lot of the same characteristics as the old car: coupe styling, technology and a fun-to-drive nature. After all, their current lineup is dominated by affordable, visually distinctive utes. The new Eclipse Cross follows a similar prescription, but it's supposedly sportier. The athleticism starts with a turbocharged 1.5-liter inline-four. Peak output is 152 horsepower at 5,500 revolutions per minute and 184 pounds-to-foot of torque at 2,000 revolutions per minute, which is more torque than the 2.0 and 2.4-liter engines found in other Mitsubishis, but those still aren't exactly figures to impress the tuning crowd. The gearbox is a continuously variable transmission with a sport mode with 8 gears to row through if you choose. Standard on most trim levels, Mitsubishi includes an all-wheel drive system called Super All-Wheel Control, SAWC. The base S-Trim is front-wheel drive, but SAWC can even be added there for $600. Compared to the Outlander and Outlander Sport, which use the same platform, the Eclipse Cross also has a more sport-tuned suspension. Mitsubishi claims styling will be the Eclipse Cross' major selling point, and it's easy to see why. This crossover is one of the more unique offerings on the market. At the front sits the automaker's dynamic shield grille, chiseled LED headlights and square fog lights. While the front is pure Mitsubishi, the side, with its wedge-like profile and pronounced beltline, imitates other sporty coupe-like crossovers.